Bigger than life, I earn my stripes.
Same old wrong, that not seem right. Yeah, these four bitches be dead wrong. Yeah, I'm just trying to keep my head on. Cause once you lose your mind, it's over. For the past couple months, I've been trying to stay sober.
Sure, they got good brain. I call that having a good head on her shoulder. Look at her, fuck bitch, I done told you.
Now you gon' have to make me show you.
Make a little nigga a trending topic.
Since his ass want that exposure. When you start getting a little money, everybody wanna act as if they know you. Ever since I lost my son, it still feel like I have no closure. I'm still trying to be kosher and be good to the culture. Went through some devastating shit, it made me feel like it was over. Pops told me, keep your head up, son. Allah do not make mistakes.
But I grew up on Christianity, right now my life is a
stop way. Going to church over 10 years ago, started reading the Bible like a year ago. I was praying to God at night, now I'm wondering, can he even hear me?
Like, I'm supposed to believe in Jesus.
When my heart got torn into pieces,
I was asking like, Father God, why? Why I gotta go through it? Why I know I can't give up, but why I try?
When I feel like everything I love is being taken away from me. It's more than life to get this money. I got a lot of that, but that can't bring my baby back. Can't bring Lil D and Fetty back. It can't bring Mikey back. Charlie, man, where you at? Been a long time since I seen my uncle. Man, I miss you. I wish that I can talk to you some more. When I grew up, I ain't had much guidance. Emotionally trying to hide it. I ain't even gonna lie. As men, we have much pride. Need to put that shit to the side. Be thankful for what we got. Right now, I feel like I ain't got a lot. I think fuck that 4-5. If a nigga try to take my life, I swear he gotta die. I'ma send him home to his loved ones. I know he got something up top. I'ma see mine when it's time. But that time is not now. Cause I got so much shit I gotta do. That's why I'm on that grind. I got all these kids and I gotta hold them down. Cause they did not ask to be here. So I gotta be here for them. So I wrote this little poem. Dear son, be there for your brothers. Don't you ever switch up on them. And that's for every last one of you. You better go there.
If a nigga ever try your brother, son, you better take it there.
His next destination, make sure he can't make it there. It's rules and regulations, ain't nobody playing fair. These niggas will backdoor you and act like they don't know you. So everything I know is my job just to show you. I'm trying to make the best out of this shit before it's over. If they trying to get up on you, then just roll them over. I ain't trying to steer you in the wrong direction, I'm just saying. Just because you got a gun, that don't make you no man. But if they try to do you, then you gotta get up on their ass. Only the strong survive. Two wrongs don't make no right. But it's kill or either be killed sometime. And that's just life. Can't make no sacrifice on your life. Take my advice. And always remember this shit bigger than life. I know I could be wrong cause I ain't always right. But I'ma tell you what I know, son. And that's till I die.